Yo, what up, people? Today is something very new, as I've been stumbling around on this game capturing devices since the new year, or kind of around Christmas holidays. I got into it, but today we're gonna film a video of me playing some Destiny, the game that I got with my PS4 for free. It was included in the limited edition white PS4 bundle pack. So, hopefully, I don't know, this may be interesting, it may not. This is kind of a test run to see how these types of videos might intertwine on the channel in the future. Not too sure, but... Okay, so, I am set up here, and we are playing Control. Destiny today.
Bravo, team.
And basically, I just have my PS4 set up through a game capturing device.
Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zone. Destroy your enemies.
It made me start to think, because I realized that I don't play video games too much anymore. I didn't for
zone
a few years while
captured.
I was kind of busy.
Captured zone C.
Trying to get my
the
video
lead.
Career started. But you know, now that I have some more downtime off my job, I started to get into gaming a little more. Oh. And I realized that on YouTube, video game videos are the number one most viewed videos. And that's what people are looking to watch on online, which is surprising to me. So I thought it'd be fun to kind of get into this and play with more dreads. And you know, we can even talk about dreads over the video game, or talk about whatever we want. Actually, this is open discussion. We can talk about the game as well. Of course, this is only interesting for people that are into video games, but I have a good feeling that most of you guys might be, because looking at the analytics, man, I gotta stop talking, but looking at the analytics, most of you guys are male.
Zone A
and,
lost.
Most males play video games nowadays.
Enemy captured zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Oh.
Zone C neutralized.
Oh, he's invisible. He went invisible on me. Damn. But basically, I've been trying to just get my Crucible rank up so I can get some more legendary weapons, they call it.
You've lost them all. They've got total control.
It honestly takes a while to learn this game. But once you kind of... Oh, headshot? Once you kind of get the hang of it... Oh man, once you get the hang of it, it's a little bit more fun. Start to understand the ropes a bit. Yep. And I'm probably doing terrible right now. I'm gonna start actually
heavy ammo
focusing
inbound.
Here.
Zone C neutralized. Heavy ammo available.
Frick, man. It's not just me, it's my whole team doing terrible. Come on, team, pick it up. The thing is, people don't really talk online on this game. Yeah.
Zone B neutralized.
You guys got worked.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, crazy crap. crap a crazy. What the frick is going on? I can't believe all this excitement right now. Oh gosh. There he is. Come on. I don't know why I'm doing so bad.
Zone A neutralized.
Why are we doing so bad right now, team? I don't know why there's nobody on this voice chat either. More people need to be on. Oh, I don't have a mic plugged in. Ah.
Zone C lost.
My microphone is plugged into the game capture, so it'll pick up my voice.
You captured Zone
as commentary. A. Oh.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Yeah, yeah. Defense? Assisted. Oh crap. Crap-a-cray. I won't lie, when you start off playing the Crucible on this game, it's hard because a lot of these guys are so much more leveled up than you are. And they have better weapons, better armor, and it's ridiculous because you don't have nothing really. You ain't got shit. Wow. Shots. Come on, brah. I'm trying to actually fulfill these bounties here. I need 150 headshots and I need 5 multi-kill and I'm not getting anything done facing these guys. These guys are demolishing us. I cannot believe this. Most of the times in these games I'm doing pretty bad. Headshot. What? I won't lie, I do pretty bad on video games. But it's still fun.
Heavy ammo.
Still good times. Oh my gosh, heavy ammo. Gotta get that.
Zone B.
Blow some people up right now. Oh, got it. Let's do this. Rocket launcher. Check out this.
Zone B secure.
Do some damage. Trying to, man.
Control the zone.
Okay, fine.
Zone B.
Boom. But you got me too with a nade.
Enemy captured.
Son of a. Son of a. That's it.
You fight to win.
You'll fight to win.
So
fight. Crap. We lose.
This battle is lost.
Once again,
there will be others.
Damn, man. This is called my Crucible grind right now because I'm just trying to get up to the rank 3 on Destiny Crucible reputation. What do we get? I got a scout rifle. Holla back. I'm gonna quit control. We're gonna go play something else. Hopefully try and do some better. Why is this recording on my internal mic? I be recording on a blue snowball mic. Oh, okay, now we're talking. Now we are talking. We got the blue snowball mic going. We got the GoPro live. And we got enough battery in the GoPro. Oh yeah, full blast. And basically, that's what we're doing today. Is playing this. Destiny. And what was happening here? We're gonna go play some Crucible. How about check out some 3v3, 6v6 clash? Sounds wonderful today. Let's do that, shall we? Oh, upgrades available on my helmet. Oh, I need more plate steel. That's the thing, I don't have anything to dismantle so I can upgrade this. Even this as well, I need to upgrade it, but I need ascendant energy. And I do not have any. Yeah. Come on, team, let's go. This time around, I'm going to try and reduce the game sound automatically on the screen capture. I mean, I should do videos on how to use this program as well. It's interesting. I find it very interesting to be able to go and play a video game like this and then make it into a source of entertainment for people to watch. And I find out now that people will watch these video game contents and not even have anything to do with the video game, and you're just talking about whatever it is as a voiceover. So technically I could talk about Busta Rhymes dreadlocks right now while I'm playing this video game and you guys still watch it, you know? Like, it's funny how YouTube works, for sure. But it's definitely more entertaining to the fact that now I can also live stream this and you guys can watch me playing live and interact with me Flash. While I'm on my PS4 entertaining myself, and that's like a win-win around everything. So that's what I'm working towards, and hoping that these videos might even like catch on for that to happen in the future. Because then I could be online, because I normally play games every day now after work. It's like, fuck, what else do I do when I'm done work? There's not much, because I finished work at midnight. Headshot. Thank you very much.
Gained the lead.
Oh. Come on! There's no way these guys are still alive. Wow, that was intense. I'm gonna retreat for a sec. Was that a multi-kill one in there or what? Oh my gosh. See, I want to talk to these guys, but no one ever talks on Destiny, so I'm better off just talking to myself. But I'm not really talking to myself, because I'm talking to you lot watching this video. Oh, headshots to the face. No problem. Wow. Who took that from me? You got a post-mortem on that one. Son of a... At least we're doing a lot better in this game. Wow, thank you. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, nice work there, brah. That is how we do it around here on Team Bravo. Bravo. Oh, damn. Slid under the fusion spree. What's going on with that though? Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, this was game audio. I don't know what's a good level to put it at. No way.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Oh shoot, I got double-sided there.
You're falling behind.
What? How? I thought we were in the lead, man. Shoot. We gotta pick it up. Well, go on with the youth, headshot. You want some of this too? Where'd you go? Hello? Big boom! Kaboom! That was set. Definitely the largest Super Smash I've ever done on somebody. Jump real high, jump down real far. Oh, right in the face. The fucking flying knee, brah. Another one. What? He got me? Holy crap. Can't believe it. Game audio is so loud. Why is it so loud? It's peaking. So figuring out how to live stream this next time will be much, much better. Oh, boogie. Wow. Oh, looks like you guys got them all. Good job, fellas. I had to run away and get my health back. Oh, not like the sound of that. Not like the sound of that rocket flying towards my face. Are we still behind? Yep. Come on, we gotta pick it up. I had no health there. But I'm on top of the leaderboard for my team. Check me out, check me out. Ow! Normally I'm not doing this so well, but Super Smash Bros. No! We need to be in first. We're not even too far behind. Come on, team, brah. Okay. Oh no! Ah, it was perfect. I should have punched him. And damn, did it too early.
You're not dead yet.
Well, not yet, but we're now. Oh, boom! Come on. You got the heavy ammo for sure there. Way before I ever did. Frick! Oh. Oh, we're falling behind. It's not nice. Not good news today in the neighborhood.
Defeat is not surrender.
Well, what can you do? We did our best. We did our best, peoples. I held it down for my team, though. Maybe that was the issue. I was the best one on our team, and I am terrible. That explains why we lost. 13 kills, 10 deaths. We all died a lot. They probably were... 21 kills, wow. 5 deaths. This guy was really good. Really good guy, huh? 32. That guy took out all of us. That's me, Mob Media, level 29. So, I guess add me up if you guys want to play Destiny. Or whatever you guys games got. Whatever guys got game got, you know what I mean? Alright, let's